boy. And you say New York City. Once again, it is that time. 2 minutes after the hour, 102 a.m. and the a.m. And you are now in tune to the sounds of Uptown Anthem Radio. I am Deacon Strange in the mix. And this is WKCR-FM 89.9 on the dial. And WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. Check us out, WKCR-HD1. Got special guests in the house. Brought to you by yours truly, P.F. Cutting from East New York Radio. It should be fresh, so keep it locked. We got you for the next four Uptown Anthem Radio's Deacon Strange. Let's get it.
Let's go, man.
With DJ PF Cutty. In
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your objective is for his surrender or his total destruction. You have to have bad intentions.
I didn't even speak English. I spoke hate. And his verbs were fists.
Kill. Smash. Take flesh off your face. I want you to take your fist and try to put it through their skull. Our mindset is vicious.
Don't back up. Don't back off. You stop. You gotta beat this son of a bitch. You gotta beat this son of a bitch from the inside out.
You hear me? You gotta get in there. You get in there and you hit him and you keep hitting him until you break his nose. You fill his face with blood.
I'm an executioner for enemy combatants. I'm blood and guts, a must-see TV attraction. I'm in a sport where anything can happen. Using intelligent aggression, pressing the action. Babyface assassin, crazy pace and passion. Failure's out the question, just in case you ask. In the distractions, I step around, circling my brain. Seize the day, deal with whatever's thrown my way. Experience plays a major factor. Matter of fact, triumph over any circumstance. I learn to adapt, react under pressure. Measure through results, embrace the grind and fear. My career, I catapult. Methodical assault, the track, the code following. No cherry picking, the ducking, I'm fucking demolishing. Polishing off rivals, those in survival mode hit the floor. Accomplishing wonders with a fierce hunger for more. I'm all access 24-7, a future legend. Making them pay, taking away every possible weapon. The exception to the rule, I'm old school educated. Subtle changes in my arsenal, truly unappreciated. Underestimated, but never counted out. Status elevated, without a shadow of a doubt. Everything earned, nothing given as far as my clout. Through adversity I fight, that's what life is all about. I've been knocked down, no need to get back up. Mentally tough, made of that championship stuff. Cut the distance with raging bulls, that persistence. Regardless of the resistance, it makes no difference. In an instance, it could all end, that's how it goes. I live a lonely existence, this is the path I chose. On my foes, I'm praying, playing high-speed chess. With each breath, thinking it could be life or death. The right, the left, the type to rep and brutally dissect. It's quite the test to fight the best, I'm making a slugfest. Down the stretch, you faded, punishment accumulated. Violently seized, what's wrong? Forcibly vacated, separated from your senses. For the fences I'm swinging, like a beast stinging, giving them hell, your bell I'm ringing. Bringing balanced desire, hitman not for hire. When provoked, kept it cool on my stool, never retire. Take the air out of your tire, so to speak, talk is cheap. For front, put them on queer street, then dead asleep. Haven't missed a beat or lost a step, did it with pet. Flick flagrant bodily horn, not the norm, I'm high tech. Hit the deck, out the cage, on a ravenous rampage. Bad intentions were sudden raised, there's war to wage. My options weighed from a course, nothing could dissuade. A punisher known for spreading fear. You avoid me like the plague.
Play.
Yo, we on it.
Yo, Trash, what up?
My nigga, Truth.
Yeah.
Only the truth gets spit. General
TNT.
I on deck. Yo, Trash, what up? Truth,
General
TNT,
your deck. I keep it rugged on you suckers. I'm firing off, I'm a cold-blooded motherfucker. But sparring froze, a force of habit. Having it out with my opposition. I mention it's on born with a hustler's ambition. Wishing you would, could care less who you ran with. Beat down some, handing them out like flyers and pamphlets. To the canvas, I put you down for the count. It's my come up, run up on you, unannounced. Bounce or fight back, my instincts to attack. For blood, acquire the taste, so brace for impact. Coming at you like a freight train, it's a ruthless rain. Knock the crown off your head, to the throne I lay claim. The way I came, conquered, saw, roar, as I ever be. I don't fuck around, damn, I
mission. Y'all listen but wouldn't understand.
Every rhyme I write,
yo, I gotta put some action on paper.
In other words, it's gonna be like that. We make a mean team, if you know what I mean.
Every rhyme I write,
yo, I gotta put some action on paper.
In other words, it's gonna be like that. We make a mean team, yo, if you know what
yo,
I mean.
Hey yo, good money, go hard all day, my attributes. From the bridge where kids learn to grow and clap and shoot. I'd rather you get leaked hitting your clavicle. Should've stayed in your lane instead of ducking around. Still play the hood, 41st to Fowl Avenue. Let's go, legendary status, spit retro. I'm drawing black over the track, you can't let go. These modernized rappers are sweet and disrespectful. My aura out of this world, extraterrestrial. Banging on tracks like Fab Gangs and Sets do. Incredible, more digits, more decimals. Only stay what I mean, facts, and that's respectable. Lay a nigga out fast, now he a vegetable. I chef mine inside Pyrex with Fab residue. Keep it 100, more or less, I birth niggas. Play my figures, fuck around and earth you niggas.
Every rhyme I write,
yo, I gotta put some action on paper.
In other words, it's gonna be like that. We make a mean team, if you know what I mean.
Every rhyme I write,
yes, yo,
I gotta
yes,
put some action
yes,
on paper.
Yes, check it out, the brand new sound is true. It's true. It's true. Off that fight for survival. Survival. Out everywhere.
Now keep thinking I'm the truth delivered. Yeah, I keep thinking I'm gonna shoot some. And I keep thinking I'm the truth delivered. Yeah. And keep thinking I won't shoot a nigga. I'm the best, still cooking like sous chefs. A Superman putting subjects in the soup flesh. Caress new checks, I'm the flu in the flesh. Tyler Groupie on the chest, rap roofies and sex. Bill Cosby, still fighting off Illuminati like I'm Rocky. The full fifth will clean you outside. Madman cooking crack inside of an ambulance. Sick cause you never stood a chance in Badlands. Lived a little tougher, it just makes me more realer. Bad motherfucker, I'm just talking about illa. Speak range, smoke a blunt, laced with a snake chain. Marine aim, illa flow, looking like peace fame. A man first making any general back down. And all real niggas stay low in the background. Come on, with us. Come on. Please forgive me, I'm a sinner. Meet a new woman and I'm sliding all up in her. Fuck all you rappers, new members. Alkaline Winters invented the crime that's on Tinder. Resemble the crime that's with a marker. The fifth's like a barber, the bullets is gonna parch her. Part seminal, flow criminal, parquet. Better play your part or I'll spartan, we part ways. Fights under project, lights on a dark day. I rap like I'm eating grenades under a heat
checking out the brand new sounds of Illa-G. Like
caves, so never enter. I fuck to the pussy, surrender or left injured. Rich people making the laws, the poor breaking them. When some poor make it, the rich, the law hating them. Whoever wanna rap, illustration, flows overtake them. Elegy bars is innovation. Bitch. Ella.
I ain't going nowhere. What you getting here? Cause ain't none of these bitch ass niggas here kicking my ass. I'm platooning a nigga ass. How you feel now? Like a sucker, right? That's just what you want.
Her prodigy in this hell on earth. Natural moving, you were still at birth. Fly hoarders, my man. Her prodigy in this hell on earth. Natural moving, you were still at birth. Fly hoarders. Her prodigy in this hell on earth. Natural moving, you were still at birth. Her prodigy in this hell on earth. Natural moving, you were still at birth. Fly hoarders, my man still boost no chirp. And the OG, Humble Steve, had the low work for dirt. What you know about filling the pot? It's for the oven heat. Broke as the intercom, I had to scream. Got with my fellows, who I split nicks with. Carmelo, started letting steam out the kettle. It's the pain on the treble, but the bass get the rebel. It's fake, niggas acting real, who your Geppetto? Nigga, try on, you be the one left, Duke Zion. Not your grandmammy pin when I cast iron. Bounced on rookies that tried to book me. Shells give noogies and I almost built the empire off a cookie. With your Mitch turn Albo. Talking about walking the shoes, but I don't wear Aldo. My style low with the pole in front. I be gold, I don't drip, let the faucet run. You force it, son, you wouldn't squeeze a corset done. Call the bets, get it shaking like the bank stop. Niggas bare arms, no tank top. Gas look as big as a tank top. Some niggas punched out the gun.
I was there.
It was all good just a bun ago. Now they throwing shots where your brains got a bungalow.
Like butter, baby.
I get happy when the money drop and the honeys flock. Shorty call me shallow. I smoke the blunt and forgot. It's like butter, you know, bubba like rock. Yo, I got a diddy bop like I know I got it. And I don't give a fuck what you think about it. Only converse with niggas that know about it. The time I gotta owe you about it on a later date. I'ma pay you when I get paid. They say the time is money, I value it different. What I'm trying to say is that I don't got time to kick it. Maybe with some fine bitches, kick it out, then scratch you off the wish list. I ruin Christmas, you still green like the Grinch. All my bitches speak French, cause all they talk about is we. I just tell them I gotta see. Call them curve, beyond words. Yeah, I play the part two on the bench of smoking herbs. What's the word? Straps and backpack. You niggas got tired of getting folded. My niggas just match energy. Occasionally I pop out. See me on the humbug. Talk to me nice, nigga. I'm up. Rock.
P.S.
New York nigga. I ain't never trust niggas, I never did. I'm a boss, homie, drippin' in that Lambo truck with a gun on me. Stop it, you frontin' for who, bitch? You a new bitch, you can get your man right now. He won't do shit.
From the top,
Tippy chop,
tippy chop, tippy
brand new world flush,
world flush, world flush,
New York nigga, New York nigga, New York nigga, New York nigga. Never trust niggas, I never did. I'm a boss, homie, dripping in that Lambo truck with a gun on the stop. Bitch, you front for who, bitch? You a new bitch? You can get your man right now, he won't do shit. The governor of Queens, sharp as Wolverine. And this is real life, this is not a dream. You looking for the likes, I'm looking for the price. And I just went call money off of rolling dice. The condo 35, why I talk about it? Your rent is 900, but your house is crowded. I mean, my crib is so far. Waves will reroute ya. How you gonna get rich selling weak powder? We nothing alike, you just a club bouncer. I've been selling bricks, using 1 ounce. I'm hungry, STKs with the full vouchers. Got your wife in the office like I'm a school counselor. I'm on the road to the riches, but in a high position. They got me shooting long distance at my competition. I pop you in the club and stab your ass in prison. And smack fire out your girl while you on a visit. I got 100 on my neck while I'm in the trenches. And hide the bundles of the dope in your bitch's stitches. Or we be knocking at your door like Jehovah Witness. Everybody gon' die, we don't leave a witness.
I'm back in full force, Lisa Lisa. This coke don't jam, let it sink, Nina Nina. I spike my Sprite film like Ike, Tina Tina. Drench of frozen water, Alaska Aquafina. This is vintage scrimmage, I ain't playing though. The clay scope molded on my palm, Play-Doh. The pinnacle, kneel at the pew, the pentecost. In my pit, penance whoever attendance it will cause. Collection plate, let's calculate, can separate. Church was state, I crossed the river, HT to DR. If it's untouched, I definitely do your PR. There's no way you can fuck this package. I'm making all this money, so what's the damage? My Zion, top draft pick. You shooting ball, well, I'm shooting bricks. Fully loaded, POP, 89. Spit with the lips, Gucci's rapping, 89. Sign down the line, I'm out, Mike Trout. I'm the top of the line, bottom line, no doubt. Blondie.
Don't she act different in that Maserati?
Everything's a homie, piled up another body. Before I finish, I'd rather die in jail, so got it. Before I finish, I'd rather die in jail, so got it. Got it, got it.
Hello? 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 Hello?
Anybody home? Or have you all just had a total migration of your brain power? You know what I'm talking about out there. And you know me, folks, I don't care about the truth, period. The truth. And it's about time some of you got acquainted with the real hard truth.
There's a war going on for your mind, no man is safe from. The sheep are under a mass hypnosis it can't awake from. Break from the shackles of injustice, each one teach one. No rest for the weary, clearly from a fight I won't run. My work is never done, not until a change gon' come. Cause words are meaningless unless the action gets applied, son. Views misconstrued and spun, pulling the wool over your eyes. The truth crumbles, the mountain of lies. The deception, corruption, government greed. Cover-ups, hidden agendas between the lines I read. Society slowly unraveling, traveling internet speed. Have privileges, not rights, so the hype don't believe. They're obligated to kick the knowledge and plant the seed. True indeed, no doubt, a closed mouth that's hard to feed. It's hard to read the writing on the wall when you blind to the fact. Be the leader to follow, not just follow in the pack. The sheeple.
People. 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 The mass herds of sheeple. Sheeple.
The people versus the law, rich against the poor. Need I say more? You can't see that we at war. Move to strike like listing, cause the system is flawed. The facts you can't ignore, they ain't fair like foul balls. The turmoil we in cause for a revolution. Restitution. Society as a whole coming up with half-assed solutions. Our political landscape is comical, had to laugh a bit. Though I'm not standing for the bullshit like Kaepernick. Adamant activists among the growing discontent. I need some therapy, Eric B. for president. A precedent I set, affect change through these conditions. These propaganda machines mean to tell lies to your vision. It's systematic extermination we're facing, it's on. Truth be told, they're holding us back for far too long. Through their forms of control down, they try to keep you in cerebral. Delivered in deceitful, the sheeple.
One swing in your crown, knock one out the park, one catch a jingle, and now you think you fucking with me cause you sold like 300,000? Bitch, I can jump without my feet ever leaving the ground. Reach up, swing from a cloud with 3,000 people around. Evil and vile enough to leap in the crowd and heave a child in a sinkhole on Cinco de Mayo while I'm sprinkled in Pico de Gallo. Mardi Gras beads in a towel.
Beads in a towel.
Let's make that up. I don't know much Spanish, I'm not bilingual, but I'll show you a Mexican standoff between just these two amigos, cause neither really wants to say what we're thinking out loud, but I sure as fuck think I know how to read body English, no doubt, cause we're trying to kill each other, but lyrically, fuck is humility, what is a real MC Royce? He came up in this shit with me, never spit that hustle and shit, it wasn't a fit for me, let them adjust till they just get the gist of me, just not giving a fucking plus with a history of muscular dystrophy, it wasn't a mystery why this middle finger was stuck in this awkward position, so what in the fuck is a list to me? I'm used to not being on it, I expect it out of him, heck with him, I'll get my respect without him, ain't really been in the diamond since I put my first record out, but I could put a chain around my second album and wear it as a neck medallion. Woo! Became a millionaire, went downhill from there. Woo! Became civil, office swivel chair, sterling silverware, screaming life is still unfair, till I get a real career. Fuck am I gonna do until then? This job is too fulfilling. Two kajillion pairs of supervillain shoes to fill in the mood to kill till I plow my coupe de villain to some children at the food pavilion at Build-A-Bear. Warrior's mine, I'm prohydrocortin euphoria in the drug emporium line. I'm soaring, I'm pouring, Vicodin forward at time, ignoring the warning signs that I'm forth. I'm four-wheeler riding, goring and violent, horrifying. You surely won't find no one more abhorring than I am with this retaliatory rhyming for glorious steinem. But I finger like a witness, show me a lineup. I use the ammo abusive, but excuse me, ma'am, I guess I must have threw you for a loop like Toucan Sam when I said I could use a sample, cause you's a tramp, but look how you react to this trigger like when I call you a bigger dyke than the Hoover Dam. You're playing right into Lex Luthor's hand, it's such a ruthless plan, might even lose a fan, but fuck it, Superman with a chains in a phone booth, a stand. I'm a brand new being, like Grand Pooba's band, happy as Anderson Cooper having a tuba crammed in his pooper with lubricant. Wait, that's too... I can't. Since honesty's the best policy, I'll give you the old college try. Try to acknowledge my mistakes. Probably won't qualify as a gentleman and a scholar, but it's time that I swallow pride and say that I'm sorry. Sorry, I can't apologize. I think of all the times I compromised my bottom lines and thought of rhymes that sodomized your daughter's minds. Then I'm like, dollar signs. But I may fight for gay rights, especially if Faye Dyke is more of a knockout than Janae Rice. Play nice. Bitch, I punch Lana Del Rey right in the face twice like Ray Rice in broad daylight in plain sight of the elevator surveillance till the head is banging on the railing.
then celebrate with the Ravens. Never date an assailant who self-medicates with inhalants. I'd meditate, but I may need a better way to escape the aggression, rage, and the anger. Leg restraints on the ankles, heavy weights and an anchor with handcuffs and chains. This ain't enough to contain it, but I'd still get the same respect as Jay if I came on stage in a fucking negligee every day in Liz Claiborne. Devastated from breakup with Kate Hudson weights. Like your friends, what are they gonna say? Cause makeup ain't gonna cover that eye that's 7/8 of the way shut. Pepper sprayed with your face cut. Woo! Made my bank like a layup. Off these effing skanks on the way up. Oh, bitch thinks she's heaven sent. 7 years, she ain't never been with 7 inches. Yes, I said seven, I measured it. 7 inches from the floor, while I'm standing on a fourth floor balcony at the Sheraton while I'm stretching it. Bitch, I'm a pit, so a limp dick's all you ever get. So if she's hesitant to get the hint, I bet you that I get the message in who she's messing with hella quick when I tell a chick not to ever use sex as a weapon when I step in and beat the wretched wrench with a crescent wrench. Existential detriment to a lesbian devil and the unpleasant stench of an estrogen level. The separatist like a chesting and rebel. Impressiveness with the pencil, a pessimist with his lips pressed against the edge of this red hole. Pedal to the metal, I'm ripping this shit cause right away I'll give it to a physical pedestrian, deadly as ever. I'll see what kind of effect she has on the opposite sex when I push a flexible little sexy ass through a plate of plexiglass. Shady XB ass, perplexing ass. The last 15 years, and I'm predicting my next relapse when I spit these lyrics. So don't look at me weird when I start shifting gears and shit resmears all over Britney Spears and these little Disney queers who use chicks for beards. Who's made that up too? Oh, and it's Shady 2.0. We wrote it in Roman numerals like they do for the Super Bowls, cause it's supposed to confuse you hoes. Flows lose you as usual. So juvenile, 2-year-old when I go to the studio. It's only music, but don't be foolish though. You don't know me through it, ho, but you can blow me to it though. And my homies view it, been known to lose it though. So if I overdo it, you drove me to it. When I step in the vocal booth, think I'm supposed to do a murder you on a fucking track like Tony Stewart in one take. If I fuck up and I don't redo it, you couldn't sound grown on a beat if you were moaning to it. The day I don't say fuck you all, you can throw me through it. Rootin' is tootin' is shootin' is from the hip with the synonyms, synonyms and pinning them for the women. I'm an enemy to them and the epitome of a nigga instead of an idiot. But they consider me equivalent to chlamydia. They're trying to get rid of me, gadgets. But I stickity stand for the figgity flag of the United States and the freedom I distribute these raps to. And if I catch you doing anything hindering or prohibiting that, after I get me the tattoo with your lips on my ass, I'ma be literally picking up and deliberately whipping the Statue of Liberty at you. Whoa.
Catch me on the top floor, popping cross out four. Thick skin, rocking soft cloth, knocking socks off. Work a verse like I work a Desi shirt, sweaty. Get that ass smirk like Freddy, it's my birth. Catch me on the top floor, popping cross out four. Thick skin, rocking soft cloth, knocking socks. Catch me on the top floor, popping cross out four. Thick skin, rocking soft cloth, knocking socks off. Work a verse like I work a Desi shirt, sweaty. Get that ass smirk like Freddy, it's my birthright to fly over clouds and rock crowds, cause I talk wild. Nothing overnight, I fought a wild Cristiano. Irregular patterns attract atoms. Recognize at the grocery store when I grab items. Got a fly brunette, light up the room when she smiles. She fantasizing that I fertilize a womb with a child. Driving through red lights, violating stop signs, while these cops cryolize bullets inside a guy's mind. I'm the prize at the end of the tunnel that the lost find. 10 projects in a year, making up for lost time. Skid marks, Michelin's on my car. The way I cook up, I should get a Michelin star.
Incredible, lyrical, and original. Incredible, lyrical, and original.
Yeah, yeah.
Incredible, lyrical, and original.
Yes,
check
it out.
Check it out for new sounds of Napoleon Legend.
And original.
Laser beam rap, razor blade game, stutter step, got you on
stage,
fade away degrees, 88 degrees, not your regular formation. Scientists wanna study my molecular rotation. My next single took the British out of Brexit, knocked the star out the flag of Texas. As I list my successes, added skeletons to my collection. Through the years, health was something I often neglected. I'm not a man, I'm a godly vessel, what I got is special. That's what I'm told, and what you see is what I sold. I split your cosmos in half, while you smoking grass, grow up every day. I might have changed from what you saw me as. Professional insomniac, bombing facts. Take your years to decipher where Ferragamo's at. You're too small, what I envision is large. The kind of shit like, I should get a Michelin star.
Incredible, lyrical, and original. Incredible, lyrical, and original.
Yeah, yeah.
Incredible, lyrical, and original.
Incredible, lyrical, and original.
money off of this. Yo, D-Rock, what's good? Okay.
Yo, is there more backwards?
I'ma catch my drift. Lord, Lord! This ain't rap, this is stove top stuff. And only sleep for 3 hours till my phone starts jumping. Shit. The smallest nigga with me, he is gon' shot something. Knock the meat of y'all burrito, now your whole block running. Look into my eyes, see a nigga who wants shit. Keep the story short, I'ma give him a long clip. Life story ill, was written in North Trip. Seems real, hit his kill for feeling the wrong bitch. Flee, I'm a wordsmith, I serve with a purpose. Streets mixed with books, now the nerds getting nervous. Staying in my lane, I prefer who I serve with. Same niggas with me from the curb when I first snitched. Place made of paper, baby, eights for the haters. Came up from the jungle, baby, apes was my neighbor. Now I'm on the stage with a chopper in my fingers. When they talk about who next, nigga, I'm the one they bring up. Next move is my best move about the kingdom. Bar so dope, trying to back up up his slingers. Next move is my best move, they gon' king us. Trying to back us up, nigga.
Yo, I played it cool and waited patient. My heart was racing, dropped the top. You should have seen the looks upon their faces.
I'm
in a spaceship. Say hello to greatness. Rulers, niggas played it. If you make it, then
we
populations. See my niggas in population. We pot scrapers. Made my money off triple beams. The block shakers. Out the haters, dirty in every building. We know the mayor. Two hitters with me in case they try to play us. Lord, Lord, you want the Bentley for a door. We on the court. They playing the bench, trying to check draw. I was playing the trench, trying to stretch raw. Balenciaga runners made a mess.
Shout
on
P-Rock.
Them
P-Rock.
Niggas wear kept laws with no sketch on them. Shit different, we live in different times. I'm good money long as my niggas shine. Yo, you getting yours and I'm getting mine.
This body bag, material, period, rap king. With this microphone, a murderous, merciless lightning. Swinging on sight, appetite to slay, say goodnight. Embrace the wrist, firing fists like kid dynamite. Might rip your twist, your fate, it ain't safe no more. Any doubts I erase, put your face to the floor. Truth is too raw for you jerks and skirts and blouses. I'm classic, you plastic like Dominican couches. It's the discipline that douses your flame. You fucking lame, I'ma pop your chain like a yuppie in a bike lane. By pain, I'm hard and like James. Games I'm not playing. Took the reins in my veins, it's ice, slice them and slay them. The price you be paying, lay them down, pound them out. It's New York City, James Brown. Put them down and out, what I'm about. Take heed from a breed that's dying. It's lying against lying. Iron sharpens iron.
Iron sharpens iron.
Game over, lower the casket for these rappers. Cut clean, guillotine, quickly filling baskets. Malignant guerrilla tactics, raid and ravage. With rabid ways and actions, a trained assassin. A master craftsman, flashing steel on a battlefield. Wielding shields and axes, back and forth. We kill them off with no compassion. I make them feel the blunt force of my hatchet. To put it short, I spit acid amidst this whack shit. We nothing to play with like kids in matches. Be like what when it's time for some action? Check the forecast and it's war upon arrival. Instinctually primal in the age of the entitled, fighting for survival. Take heed from a breed that's dying with pride like a lion. Cause iron sharpens iron.
Iron
Ever notice how you come across somebody once in a while that you shouldn't have fucked with? That's me.
Yo, fuck how you feel. Rap animal, George Steele. Drown them and take them deep. I eat what I kill. Born on the battlefield, baptized in blood. Hitting that kill switch, the ditch is already dug. Yo, fuck how you feel. Rap animal, George Steele. Drown them and take them deep. I eat what I kill. Yo, fuck how you feel. Rap animal, George Steele. Yo, drown them and take them deep. I eat what I kill. Yo, fuck how you feel. Rap animal.
animal draws fear. Yo, I'm a tick, I'm deep, I eat what I kill. Yo, fuck how you feel, rap animal draws fear. Clown, I'm a tick, I'm deep, I eat what I kill. Born on the battlefield, baptized in blood. Hitting that kill switch, the ditch is already dug. No love, pure hate, eliminates the process. Pull the plug, no regrets, bet the odds, God bless. Progress through the struggle, it's trouble I'm smelling. It's gruesome and gory, it's the story I'm telling. Adrenaline, go rush em. It's not up for discussion, not an option, it's failure. Like a seal, I'm cussing. Cough em up like a pumpkin. To me, it's just nothing. Attracted to destruction, I get at em and crush em. Toe tag em and zip em up. I don't give a fuck, it happens from stepping in it. You shit out of luck, gut em like a fish. Death wish, kiss em goodbye. Trap em up like a sample, went off the handle, I fly.
When I blow up the handle,
the rhyme is a weapon, I bust it.
Yes, D. Yes, D.
Checking out the brand new sounds of Truth. The MC from Queens.
No man.
Off that brand new. Fight for survival. Ill Bill, what up?
Terminator 6 AKs and every fist still exists right here on Earth. Smoke a head. Terminator 6 AKs and every fist still exists right here on Earth. Smoke a heavy spliff, I'll obliterate. Let your fucking head off for the dinner plate. Throw the rest of your body and ass to disintegrate. I kill him in a million different ways. Be in the villain pays. This is how a killer plays. My shooter look like a young Billy Joe with a mini chrome. Fill a goon with a mini hose. 1 minute he was Henry Winkler. Ayy, now he bleeding like a heavy sprinkler. Oh, yeah, they hit him with a bunch of holes. No, he ain't really, really want the smoke. No, he ain't really built like the Hulk. Kill him like big pussy, throw his body off the boat, it's all Gucci. Like sheep here, ass coochie. And while you're at it, ask him past the Uzi. Listen.
It's a weapon, I bust it.
Face it, I'll out-rap you. Run circles around and into the fucking ground. You know I'm putting it down, whatever the case is. Especially when I'm half in a bag, potato sack races. The chase is on, yes, once again. I am on a liquor store. So catch me if you can. What I spill from the pen, it will never ever end. Flow infinite, integral part to the art of mayhem. Them not ready, heavy artillery spitting. Keep them eager to listen. With the rhythm, I hit them. Set them straight, elevate to territories uncharted. Ain't no half-stepping, I came in this hole. Started from nothing, I made something out of that. Ruthless rap editor, predator instincts intact. In fact, I remain here, fear the reign of the technique. Manhandle, dismantle, destroy, defeat, then repeat.
Repeat.
Understand what I'm saying.
So don't mind me if I repeat myself.
Repeat.
Understand what I'm saying.
So don't mind me if I repeat myself.
Yo, I'm the excellence of execution, choosing action. Who could withstand the hitman earns over Hatton? Heart is just a fraction, add the skill plus the passion. It's the quiet storm, long awaited, underrated assassin. Blasting off the sport I took to, look through my lenses. Take them out soon as you step foot through the entrance. Deep in the trenches, you can find me working overtime. I got a wicked style, this is how you're supposed to rhyme. The throne is mine, doubt me, then it's nothing you know. Bringing life back into the game, like Jon Snow. Show improved movement. Meaning cleaning up shop, I'm not playing.
Understand what I'm saying.
Praying on a warning, I'm dead, led to the slaughter. Your good is gone from long distance or close quarters. Come hell or high water, with blood on my tongue I speak. Then handle, dismantle, destroy, defeat, then repeat.
Repeat.
Understand what I'm saying.
So don't mind me if I repeat myself.
Repeat.
Understand what I'm saying.
So don't mind me if I repeat myself. Repeat.
back in effect. WKCR FM 89.9 on the dial, and this is WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. Check us out, WKCR HD1. I am Deacon Strange, and that was the grand, incredible PF Cutton from East New York Radio. You know how we do over here. We got special guests in the house. Truth, we turn everybody's mic on and up.
Oh, yo,
one,
yo.
Two, one, two, sound crisp.
Yeah, real crisp. Potato chips.
Potato chips.
Yes. Yo, thanks for coming through, fam. Let everybody know who you are, man.
Yeah, man. Truth, man. You know what I'm saying? Got an album out. Just came out. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. I see that.
Yeah.
Thank you for blessing me with that, man. Yeah. You know, I love treats up here.
Of course, of course. My second album right here. So, you know, I'm really happy and excited about this project.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, man. I see all the collabos you have on here. And yeah, we got, you know, Uptown Anthem Zone, PF Cutton.
Yeah.
You know, let me show you his grill on the Instagram feed.
Yes, sir.
You see the dome piece right there? Yo, I can't wait to hear this, man. We heard a few tracks off of here.
Sure enough, did.
Yes, sir.
Played a bunch of them.
Yo. Want me to tell you what I played off the top?
Absolutely.
The first joint we played was a freestyle he just dropped like 2 days ago, right?
Yeah, yeah. All
right.
It's called 48 Bars. He basically took like two of my instrumentals and went ham.
Just murdered.
Murdered.
Yeah.
Then I went into the TNT joint, which is the Large Pro remix on there. That's crazy. Even the regular version is insane. You know what I'm saying? Then we went to Two Shots by my man, I think Rim's new record.
Okay, okay.
And then Illa G's new record called Red James, the instrumental was playing in the background. What else I played after that? After that, I went into Sunset Spark by Shorty and Butter.
All right.
And also Rim is on there. Then I played you the new Royal Flush joint.
Yes, sir. Shout out to Royal Flush. Yes.
This is crazy. Then we came back with The Truth again, The Sheeple, which is an amazing record. You listen to that, to the lyrics, it's like insane. You know what I'm saying? Then I hit you with like an ill Shady Cypher by Eminem. It was a remix. It's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
And then what else? And then what else I did after that? I hit you with For a Reason by P Rock, produced by P Rock, actually. Then I came back to Truth again. It's a bonus track off an EP he got that you get when you buy the album online.
Okay.
The CD, you get this EP.
Okay.
And the song is called Iron Sharpens Steel.
I may have to.
Iron Sharpens Iron, actually.
Yeah, Iron Sharpens Iron. Yeah.
And then we also went with Fly Off the Handle featuring Ill Bill off the album.
Ill Bill, what up?
And then we ended with Repeat, which is an insane. They're all insane, these records.
Absolutely, man. Yo, yeah, I can't. I gotta hear that Ill Bill joint again, man. I can't wait, man. See, this is what I love, man. I love when people come up here bearing gifts, man. I can't wait to go home and just rock through this album like just one by one and just take my time with it, man, because I know it's ill. So your first album was called
From Ashes to Kingdom Come.
Right. Okay.
So I dropped that in 2016.
Right.
Yeah. Had a OC on there,
yes,
AG, PF, Psycho Les, Beat Miners, Sean Price, rest in peace, Sean Price.
Absolutely.
So I had a lot of heads on there. You know, that was my first, that's my baby, you know, and then dropped this one, you know. So,
yo, so you've been grinding, man.
Yeah.
You've been grinding. Are you you on tour anywhere right now? Are you doing shows?
Not yet. Been doing a lot of radio, though.
Okay.
You know, and then we'll talk about some shows, you know, hopefully soon.
Yeah, absolutely. Yo, thanks for coming through here, man.
Thank you for having me, for real.
Yo, if you're going to do radio, this should be the place you should be,
of course.
Yo, PF Cutton always
classic.
Keeps a circle of ill dudes around
you know,
him. So.
You know, D, what's ill about this young brother is, you know, this is his own label. You know what I'm saying?
This is Animal Military Records?
Yeah.
Yo, that's an ill name in itself, B.
You know, ain't nothing better than investing in yourself. You know? Don't wait for nobody to bring you nothing. This young man went on his own initiative, pressed his own vinyl, you know, went to the studio with me, got it done. Paulie Warner, what up? You know, did it all on his own, and it's crazy.
Yeah, and it came out banging.
You know, peace,
no doubt.
Peace.
Yo, this is a great time to do that, man. I think now is the time where, you know, everybody should be really doing it on their own. Who can shop your shit better than you? You know what I'm saying? Who knows your shit better than you, man? I'm looking at this album cover, man, and another thing I really love about this is just ill artwork, man.
Yeah, Hobbs, that's the homie Hobbs. He did the first album cover and he did this one as well.
All right.
He gets busy or draw it himself, you know. Dope, real dope.
Yeah, this looks like some Yo, see, when I see album covers like this, I'm like, yo, I'm about to be in for some nutty.
Hip-hop, you know?
Yeah, this is going to be nutty, B. God damn. Yo, Paulie Walnuts on the check-in just rolled in. We got Truth in the House. I'm on the Instagram feed at Strange Deacon, and we are WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. Tune in at 89.9 on the dial. We here in the house with the MC Truth himself.
Yo.
PF Cutting on the mix, man. So we definitely going to get into some more music, because I know you got some more head slappers.
You chilling or you want to rock?
Yeah. You want to, what you want to do?
Let's go right into it.
All
right,
word.
You know what I'm saying? Why not?
You gonna hook up the Beatty Beats? Yes, yeah. Sir. Yeah, Truth about to bless these new crispy mics. I don't know if they did some work on these mics or what.
Yeah. I wake and shake the pen, bend the mind, time and space. These emotions buried alive, what lies behind the face? Why style and grace under pressure, measured in my attack? Saying I'm lovely with the rap would be the feather in my cap. So I hold nothing back, crack your head like a cold one. You dancing with the devil here like metal chairs I fold, son. Beware the shogun, show them no compassion. My hand has been forced, so I take a course of action. Slashing, gashing, cutting, scratching, lashing out. Smashing, bashing in brutal fashion, knock them out. Without a doubt, bring about terror for better or worse. I'm sick like running a temperature, a predator at work. Immersed in the business of hurt. Truth is, I'm ruthless. Put your neck under my boot. Produce results, no excuses. Highly abusive, gruesome acts. Say what? It's nothing. The fight for survival is truth. And PF Cutting, let's go. Yo.
Absolutely.
Yo. I'm boom, bap, rap, high level. Rebel specialist. Behavior animalistic. Truly gifted. This is effortless. Obsessive excellence. Ever since my genesis. Check the reference. It's a cold case. No trace of evidence. Showcase my eminence. Emphasis, I'm going for the win. Champion sound, down the wreck, checking your fucking chin. Grimace looking, cooking up something devastating. Holding court, this is sport, nothing short of amazing. Hell raising, motherfucker, uppercut, Tyson like. What's coming is a storm, born fighter, tiger strike. Earn my strikes, my sights set on, letting them have it. Easily you outgun the outcome, I'm betting it's tragic. A different fabric cut from my introduction cinematic. This is my year, here I come with disruption and havoc. Keep it classic, at it as usual, musical marauder. Disrupting the natural order, I'm a real new Yorker,
And that's how it is.
Yeah.
And you can ask Biz, New York Radio, this is how it should sound, and what this up? Is how it should be done. That's the MC Truth.
Yeah, fight man. For survival.
Yes, sir.
Don't get that.
Yes, sir. You got some more? What you want to do, man? Yo, go ham.
True, I throw another one. Same one. Just hold us on the top.
All right.
The truth I infected, injected a deadly dose. Killing with success, more or less what they envy most. Stand my post, approach danger, ravage and rebuild. From my point of vantage, I'm a savage with the skills. Conqueror be killed, the wills of war, score settling. The play I'm feeling leveling, it's your day of reckoning. Bring your neck for the respect, feel me, I'm really him. I am the fucking illest overall, like Hillbilly Jim. Pin him down, stomping you, incomparable mean streak. Let me explain the pain, language, anguish of defeat. So I speak violent, a silent assassin like Kyrie. Or better I say like Clay or Kawhi, no lie I be Ali against the ropes and Zaire, I'm right here. I'm the man now, hands down like a Muslim of prayer.
Wow.
This is bare knuckle rap, no holding back's the objective. I serve vengeance my way like they're in a war for the record.
Wow, alright. What's up, man? You mad at somebody right now? What's going on, man? Like somebody upset you? What happened, man? Yeah, man. That's how it should be done, man. That's how it should be done. Yeah. East New York Radio, of course, in the house. Uptown Anthem Radio, and that's who we are. What's up, Marissa?
It's good to be back. I miss you guys.
Welcome back. Shouts out to Marissa and the fam. Shouts out to Paulie Walnuts on the check-in. P. Thorough.
Yo. What up, y'all?
What up, family? What you think of that, man?
Man, that was fucking mind blowing, son.
Yo, you see the treat he blessed me with?
That shit is fly.
Yeah, look at the artwork, man. I can't tell if that's a zombie apocalypse or just some mental institution just gone ham and.
Yeah, I think I was there before.
Yeah, you
I
was like, in that. That's you in that there, picture.
Yo.
Yeah, that's L. That's L. So we're gonna definitely get into some more music from PF. He gonna bless us with some more gems.
PF Cutting.
Yup. WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. Everybody's hit me up on Instagram right now. It's WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. if you got a regular radio, little clock radio speaker by your headboard, 89.9 FM on the dial, WKCR HD1, Strange Deacon at Instagram. Yo, you want to plug your social media while as PF hooks up the mix?
Yeah, Truth MC. So on Instagram, Truth MC, SoundCloud, Truth MC, always dropping stuff. You know what I'm saying? Got a video dropping next week with Large Professor.
Say word.
Tragedy Gaddafi, JS1 on the cut. So I'm dropping that video. That's the third video I dropped to this album. And see what happens after that, you know?
Yes, 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 yes. Yo, PF, you ready?
Yes, sir.
All right. So, yo, here's another one. Another tasty treat from PF Cutting, WKCR.org, and 89.9 FM on the dial. Let's get it.
I know.
You feeling this?
PF Cutting, on the mix.
What's that shit?
I'm independent round the world, your home hoping for fame. You know my product got the Nabro logo on the vial cap. The party crashes 12 OD'd, I'm not invited. My final track record kept me down for a long time. When Sean rhyme, we all divide the body and pull. The short climb you make could pay off in the long run. No longer going back on the corner. You could've took done. You claim to claim a chef and chefing up the real cook. Cookie lying. My shorty helped me build an empire like Cookie. Punisher, rapper for thinking he rhyme on my level of ill. Get left with the medical bill. And your cell, tell me that my morph with that American feel. They traded me everything left in their will. Injected the heroin, get in the chill. Got your fans waiting on my test to line. And after one hit, I quickly watch your rep decline. Don't lay where you gon' pitch. You
see me all walking toward for a small fortune. Elephants in, alligators cross the Lord Fortress. Chasing bags while the bar's getting better. Yeah, I charge for these letters. Thank our law for this cheddar, Lord.
It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. Selling wild blow with Pablo's demeanor. It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. Selling wild blow with Pablo's demeanor. It's a few niggas that's nice, but my flow is mean. Selling wild blow with Pablo's demeanor. Soon as he get released, I'm copping bro the beamer. He got his feet up in that prison, but I know he eager. Pussy nigga talking to me like he won't get ether. He backed out, I snatched his pistol from him, broke his fingers. Coming through that shortcut, I blow the steamer. Shotty in my pants, walking like I got a broken femur. Ayo, Flea, my nigga P will be proud. When it come to that grimy shit, our name is ringing around. Ayo, pussy nigga, keep getting loud. I will body you and your body won't be easily found. One verse is like three different styles. It's unbelievable how these two niggas sound. What's on my feet is too dial. You sneak this and you just reach and you clown. My shooter got 10 bodies, he like the Reaper in town. That nigga, loyalty or death, we affiliated. You wife the bitch, we penetrated, skeeted in the faces. I got shot in my head, bitch, but still I made it. I just took my lemons and I lemonade it.
I wear my heart on my sleeve, yeah. Don't judge me. I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time, but fucking nigga, don't judge me. I wear my heart on my sleeve, yeah. Don't judge me. I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time, but fucking nigga,
checking out the brand new, sounds of Conway the Machine.
Wear my emotions on my sleeve, nigga.
DJ Skins, what up?
Don't judge. I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time, but fucking nigga, don't judge. Nigga, don't let me just trick you out your spot. Trying to get the shit you got, get positioned on the top. I done witnessed it a lot. When my nigga went to prison, he was bitten, he was locked. I had warrants, so I couldn't go and visit him on top. I'ma give you my life, I'ma give you my word, I'ma give you my story. No, this shit just not words. Shit so vivid, feel like you still on that curve. When that fiend came pregnant and she still got served. When I shot that nigga and I ain't wanna do it. Well, where I'm from, if you pull your gun, then you better use it. I recollect in the booth, so I make better music. Real niggas playing my shit, they say it's therapeutic. I wear my heart on my sleeve, yeah. Don't judge me.
Don't judge me, nigga.
I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time, but fucking nigga, don't judge me.
I be speaking my mind at the
wrong time. Wear my emotions on my sleeve, nigga.
That's just me.
But don't judge me. I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time.
Once again, check out the brand new sounds of Conway, DJ Skiz.
Nigga, don't judge me. We are not the same. My life is mad different. Trust me. Trigger finger on the smack itching. Remember me? Pack flipping in my black Pippins. Don't judge me, I was just trying to get a bag. Listen, I hate the fact that my baby mama is mad tripping. Changed the phone number on me and acting mad distant. I ain't gon' lie, I ain't seen my son since last Christmas. I could've reached out, but I don't do the ass kissing. Don't judge me, cause I'm a nigga with too much pride. I wanna get past the past, all I can do is try. But when I try, everything I do, it gets scrutinized. But I ain't never giving up for my youth, I'ma ride. I hope one day you can find it in your heart to forget. And if you can't, then I respect it, it is what it is. Listen, everybody is fool, now I'm 3 for 3. Don't judge me, I'm just being me. And I wear my heart on my sleeve. Yeah. Don't judge me. I be speaking my mind at the wrong fucking time. Don't judge me. Wear my emotions on.
More fire than a smoking spliff. The licks made my Motorola flip. Your favorite rapper talk fly, but we broke his shit. I come around, he wanna hold his chick. I don't even want the bitch.
Need it.
Stay tuned. By the summertime, catch me sipping out of coconuts in Cancun. My man. More fire than a smoking spliff.
More fire than a smoking split. More fire than a smoke. Hey yo. More fire. Hey yo. More fire than a smoking spliff. The licks made my Motorola flip. Your favorite rapper talk fly, but he broke his shit. I come around, he wanna hold his chick. I don't even want the bitch. Need to stay tuned. By the summertime, catch me sipping out of coconuts in Cancun. My man dated the boy, just got pushed to June. But he ain't worried, cause he know he gon' be out them state green soon. Chains clashing like gladiators. Alligator green, Timberland boots. I used to play the stoop. I had a Grand Prix coupe, got me to the loop. That money made me feel better like Campbell's soup. You know your word is born. I fuck with gangsters who rockin' Teflon while they study the Quran. Bad vibes give me the chills, so I leave if it don't feel right, like counterfeit bills.
God, yo, stupid. I'm walking piss on the bad leash. Box of full tops. I'm out to whip up this crack grease. Still scribing, still homicide in your wag beast. Fuck a bag, y'all. I'm different. I want a bag beast. I'm out to pull it if we close and I'm sidestepping. His eyes stretching to see the size of my side weapon. Size 9's on you. I'm Vinatieri with Tim's on. I'ma try to shoot your car up, but leave the rims on. My son just did 30 days in the spot. I send him now, we outside, still hearing the knock. Isaac Hayes, keep my mornings relaxed. You spent your mornings with rats. I won't mourn you if your mornings get snatched. Study long, study wrong. Y'all should study my raps. A lot of y'all real trash. I'm just stating the facts. To the DA that's chasing my packs. You can suck it. I hope your brother come for a bundle. I got him covered.
Yo, my shit shooting like Kobe to call the best out. We hung the nigga jersey up with all the refs out. My fiend called me the Oracle, yo. That's when she stressed out. She tried to bless a nigga with all the knocking debts out. I just want the money that
Jamal got sold.
Stretch out, stretching out the stretches. I'm stretching work for the best.
Riggs, what up?
Turn the whole tin.
Mooch, what up?
Yo, God bless him. My short tip is short. I knock the shorts off a short snorter. You calling niggas with the wrong quarter. And I ain't coming out for no $10. I got good oil. I plant my feet over good soil. My phone ringing, money trees. They never leaving the cook for you. You sound 40, my 40 open the book on you. I mean the magazines looking like that's a look for you. You cold niggas ain't cold, they getting shook on you.
Yo, yo, nigga.
Nigga.
No work you ever get from me free. I'm out for bucks, I've been plugged in like the TV. You niggas hoes, I put my hands on you like DV. And bloody up your nose like the cheap seats. He came for weed, molly and blow, that's a three piece. I move a load each slide with your hoe and then I skeet skeet. The ritual, the pimp, I twist medicinal. You just thick, stick you for your chips, then I shit on you. No work you ever get from me free. I'm out no work you ever get from me free. I'm out no work you ever get from me free. I'm out no work you ever get from me free. I'm out for bucks, I've been plugged in like the TV. You niggas hoes, I put my hands on you like DV. And bloody up your nose like the cheap seats. He came for weed, molly and blow, that's a three piece. I move a load each week, slide with your hoe and then I skeet skeet. That's the ritual, the pimp I twist medicinal. You just a vic, stick you for your chips, then I shit on you. This the dope to have him live for weeks. Not in off, man, skinny missing teeth, I never miss a beat. Roll with Blaze and Billy, salute Pistol Pete. I'm a god, bow, kiss the feet. Play this in your Jeeps, Lex Coupes, Beamers like Mr. Cheeks. My shit is lit from Vegas Strip to Sicily. Master the shit like Mr. Miyagi. Weed and sake, sold rocks on the same blocks I seen homies. Worth the mommy, we feasting, y'all niggas ribs showing. Collecting dope, cause every single flow I spoke is golden. We money folding like mad villain. To the safe, got no space for the paper to fit it. For real.
What the fuck? Check it. Hey, yeah, my sweat violet beats is two-tone. My new flow, vicious like Cujo. Getting mucho kudos. You putos can never match up. Get your mask cut. Out for a fast buck. Benji's what we stack up. My sweat violet beats is two-tone. My new flow. My sweat violet beats is two-tone. My new flow. My sweat violet beats is two-tone. My new flow. My sweat violet beats is two-tone. My new flow. Vicious like Cujo. Getting mucho kudos. You putos can never match up. Get
for vengeance. Boss poet like I write it with fentanyl in my pen tip. Mac like Goldie smoking OG in a Benz whip. Roman snow goons, global, drop tunes for your dope spoons. Roll vocals to sell coke to. Get your throat choked, neck broke over gold jewels. You know one till somebody smokes you.
Understandable smooth shit that murderers move with. That murderers move with. Understandable smooth shit that murderers move with. That murderers move with.
Wrong streets, what up? Wrong
smooth shit that murderers move with. That murderers move with.
Okay, meet the honorable, doctor like audible, piranha persona, each of flows into particles. OG the legend when I spar bars phenomenal, abominable sick flow with the vocal, soulful. I'm a leader Vegeta and Goku mixed with that old school. The sum in total, I'm totally so cool. Get it, my pen's the new wave like Roku. I spit it infinite, however you spin it with the snow goons. Defeated the critics, kiss the Mossberg, tossed in my crosswords, boss verbs announced. Pronounced pneumonia from the Kona, leaving opponents in a coma. Owner of several businesses, I shot the sheriff, left no witnesses. Relentless sentences entering minds. I'm the sublime kind, spitting divine rhymes, signs and wonders. The underground overcomer, because I'm too fly. Packing that Ruga, taking your moolah. Sick as a ruler.
Understandable smooth shit that murderers move with. That murderers move with. Understandable smooth shit that murderers move with.
As we continue on, more slow go, more slow go, more slow go, more slow go.
I'm supposed to be brand new with an older version of me. I ran through every problem they handed to me. I stand true because the lies so foreign to me. The fans knew I was nicer than all of these niggas, and they've been patiently waiting for me to pull a trigger. And I've been faithfully praying off of this weed and liquor. They try to charge me, I beat it, I'm on my Boosie, nigga. I figure the time is right for the limelight. They gave me lemons, I went Beyonce with it. And every critic that's making noise is just a cricket. That little sound in the background while we getting down. Nine lives to cloud nine and I disappeared. That's why I am the revenant, cause then disappeared. Back from the dead, they didn't bury me deep enough. They all surprised how easily I am keeping up.
This is dragons covered in angel blood. In other words, something you've never seen before. The Loch Ness, the Sasquatch, and unicorn. Because unless you see it, you won't believe it. This is hell raising the devil's spawn. Top tier, about to add another level on. Frankenstein, the Wolfman, the Count Dracula. Because unless you see it, you won't believe it.
The pressure hitting, the record skipping, the water dripping. I taught you better, you caught it different. Your 120 is straight, but 240 missing. So I'ma give you 80, that's 240 spitting. My course driven by forces that's unknown to me. So I put it on God for all this energy. I got a personal synergy with the universe. How you gonna claim you own it when you ain't do it first? The truth hurts, but lies will leave your eyes still. That blank expression, I'm coming with a tank's aggression. I crank the engine and shank the reverend and snack the deacon for selling me all that bullshit from the pulpit. My full grip on reality never been tighter. Like fly pussy, so why push me? I'm on the edge. Middle finger up, I'm very too proud to beg. I come to test you, let's see if you know the ledge.
This is dragons covered in angel blood. In other words, someone you've never seen before. Darkness,
if they know you Ian, then them niggas gon' use you. It ain't nothing personal, it's business as usual. I don't wanna love you, bitch, I just wanna screw you. Take a couple dollars, bitch, it's business as usual. When you gettin' money, all the bitches gon' choose you. I could give you game, just sit down, let me school you. I'm plugging with some people when I could introduce you. But it's gon' cost you, cause it's business as usual.
Yeah.
Business as
trust
usual.
These niggas for what? My position made them envious. I don't rock with these idiots. Offline, they the friendliest. Let's separate the real from the silly shit. So you see why it's a difference from that feline Fendi shit. You let these niggas play you, and I'ma see you different. I did shit for my respect that I won't even mention, cause I don't need attention.
If they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. It ain't nothing personal, it's business as usual. If they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. If they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. If they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. If they know you eating, if they know you eating, if they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. If they know you eating, then them niggas gon' use you. It ain't nothing personal, it's business as usual. I don't wanna love you, bitch, I just wanna screw you. Take a couple dollars, bitch, it's business as usual. When you gettin' money, all the bitches gon' choose you. I could give you game, just sit down, let me school you.
Yeah.
I'm plugging with some people when
Randy,
I could introduce you.
But it's gon'
cost you, cause it's business as usual.
Yeah.
Business as
trust
usual.
These niggas for what? My position made them envious. I don't rock with these idiots. Offline, they the friendliest. Let's separate the real from the silly shit. So you see why it's a difference from that feline Fendi shit. You let these niggas play you, and I'ma see you different. I did shit for my respect that I won't even mention, cause I don't need attention. And you don't wanna die over these bitches. Got some riders that's gon' follow me to prison. Ain't tell my story on Oprah, I told it on Sway. In a 5-minute verse, the hustlers called a day. My homie on probation, hit her from some cold cases. Drink yak, don't chase it, and he told a day. We felons, all predicate. Drinking out the bottle, no etiquette. I'm plugged in office where you irrelevant. I was smart, broke. Nowadays, you got millionaires misspelling shit. Standing around real G's, you way out of your element.
Always been a quiet kid, cause I observe more than I speak. Heard a chick I went to school with just got murdered in these streets. They say cash the root of evil, but it's soothing all my people. So I gotta keep on paid in full. I'm Lulu to my people. My niggas to these fiends were Uncle Lucas to Dots when bird hunting and came back with Mother Goose for the pot. A team full of soldiers, I run with troops in my squad. I'm always down for a war cause I love to shoot at my ops. Them demons trying to keep me down, it's hard to see me smile, squeeze these rounds. Think them hunger pains that made me greedy now. I can walk on water, but niggas would rather see me drown. Been reckless since a rugrat, I carry Tommies like Dee Dee Child. Christ in my chain, had nights full of pain. Real struggle, nigga, mama putting lights in my name. Yeah, it costs to be a boss, but it's a price for this game. But when you paying all your dues, that's when life give you change, nigga.
First you meet in the mortician. First you meet in the mortician. First you meet in the mortician. Time to meet your maker, but first you meet in the mortician. Don't get caught slipping. Y'all are small fishes swimming in the Jaws kitchen. You got a story to tell? Pure fiction. And it's boring as hell.
Trash.
Talk different. Catch me with Benny at the butcher shop.
Yeah.
Chopping necks with a machete on a wooden block.
Slice.
Off with your head. Now my apron is red.
Red.
It's a permanent dirt nap. Don't wake up the dead. It's Miles Grimes. One word for this man is murderous. Y'all ought to pre-order your hearses and family services. See, I was born with a merciless plan to work for this. Distributed dope, determined the fans to purchase it. Kaio Itachio is chef in a broad production. Equivalent to volcanoes when they start erupting.
Boom.
Y'all ain't fucking with Shinigami Griselda shit.
Never.
We the future. Shit is obvious. Tell your kids.
So welcome to the slaughterhouse.
Clapping a crack package, put me in a different tax bracket. This 40 kicking like the last dragon. Y'all talking smoke, we got gas masks and Max with the strap fastened. You the best shit when that happened. They took breaks, but we was back at it. OG, yeah, I'm that status. I go to jail and I'm max status. We cash addicts, the jewels make the plug wanna send the bad chatters. You know I stack chips on chips. Nah, nigga shopping in sacks, fifth on fifth. I put out shit that impact strips. I told niggas how to take those Miami trips and get back bricks. The money fast when the dope fire. I won't lie, I really put a brick in a wheel. Now that's a snow tire for dough handlers and coke buyers. But I used to couldn't change the channel if I ain't had no pliers. My old trap spot had 50 stashes. The house I grew up in had empty cabinets. I let go with this 50 magnum, make you bleed 50 gallons. Put more people to sleep than city mattress. Ask niggas about the butch, especially.
niggas I'm about to cook. You got a little fag in you just by the looks, and the clip I just stuffed in a strap about a foot. And
the
coming
out. Welcome to the
Territorial, I just don't clap shit.
What?
At your memorial, I spit on your ashes. By myself, put your whole fucking team in the casket.
What?
Keep thinking energy is some rap shit. I rhyme harder than the genius of the Godfather. Drinking prostitute water, got a street disorder. I'm what? Illa. 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 What's up? I'm territorial, I just don't clap shit. I'm territorial, I just don't clap shit. I'm territorial, I just don't clap shit. At your memorial, I spit on your ashes. By myself, put your whole fucking team in the casket.
What?
Keep thinking energy is some rap shit. I rhyme harder than the genius of the Godfather. Drinking prostitute water, got a street disorder. I'm what the cartel bringing over borders. And what I have, a burn the nose up a snorter. Hit the corner. Got a bullet for every reporter. I just don't kill, I slaughter. The human orca. I take pride when I pull out ratchets. And in jail, I was ready to stab shit. I pierced like a nail on the side of a hatchet. I spit so fire, I could come with a matchstick. I don't drop it in the pot, I put it through a strainer. I'm a murder one painter from a different chamber. I'm a hostile nigga. Make one more move and I'ma drop you niggas.
Once again, checking out this brand new sounds of LG.
I don't deal with the fake shit. I pop you niggas. I'm a hostile nigga. Make one more move and I'ma drop you niggas.
You heard it first, yeah.
I'm walking on top, you niggas. I don't deal with the fake shit. I pop you niggas.
I'm a hostile nigga. I'm a hostile nigga. I'm a hostile nigga. I'm a hostile nigga. You probably thought you was low, but nah, I spot you, nigga. I got 30 shot, nigga. Drake chop you, niggas. I'm like Jesus to these niggas. 12 shooters, my apostles, nigga. Yeah, you niggas snakes, I gotta watch you, niggas. You want my spot, you wanna blow money like I do, nigga. I got you, nigga. Exactly why I got two blickers. Said you gon' pop me when you see me, but I got you quicker. Yeah. Big 357, I'll let my nigga hold it. He been wildin' since he got it like Bishop Rollin'. Got the devil in him, I can't control him. Looking for another nigga to put a hole in. Looking for another body to catch. Wig shot, no need for rocking the vest. Yes, I promise I'm just the best. Looking at me, you looking at God in the flesh, motherfucker.
I'm a hostile nigga. Make one more move and I'ma drop you niggas. I'm walking on top, you niggas. I don't deal with the fake shit, I pop you niggas. I'm a hostile nigga. Make one more move and I'ma drop you niggas. I'm walking on top, you niggas. I don't deal with the fake shit, I pop you niggas.
They
scared of us, the black terrorists, fully rich. Miss what you staring at, they said you only getting one shot, so take advantage, fact the van was black. We used to slide and let the hammers clap. They said that nigga wanna squash beef, where his hammer at? Yo, this nigga tripping. I didn't blink, far reach for my strap. Niggas be tripping, don't know why he came through slipping. A month went by before they noticed he was missing. We the crack lords, counting C notes up in the Bentley. It's paid in full. Niggas know we run their neighborhood. Knock your teeth out your mouth with the Draco wood. Most of these niggas broke, they just play it good. Yo, niggas be talking till spraying they hood. Lay in your bush, one shot, you getting cooked. You broke, so that's how you know this ain't a joke. Plus, there's money on your head, so look, just know your ass is booked. See, I've been serving, I don't got much time for splurging. My circle full of niggas that I really play the curve with. I stack my paper, got faces just as green as the earth is. They ain't think it was possible until we surfaced.
Rockin' Carmines and Carmines, splashed up.
Broke the surface.
Rockin' Carmines and Carmines, splashed.
Broke the surface.
Rockin' Carmines and Carmines.
We broke the surface.
Rockin' Carmines and Carmines. Splash stuffed artichoke juice upon my suede. Fuck it, I still
broke the surface.
Rockin' Carmines and Carmines. Splash stuffed artichoke juice upon my suede. Fuck it, I stay paid. Hammers hitting on my purse and keep a blade. It's getting chilly, so we headed out today. Versace frames, transition lenses. Getting bored, counting money, so we crash different Benzes. Fuck it, insurance will cover that. The kid's not mine, I was rocking a rubber hat.
Strapped
these
up.
Hood bitches talking about they bag. You just a bag lady, get up out that nigga's pants. Nomads that lick gonads could never G us. Fuck jail, we got bail so we could free us. You can't fuck with me, Lord, your tape average. I'm wavy like the Drake Passage with no baggage. Codename Lorendez, you looking at a gold mine. I just bought a new crib off of some old crime.
Bless me with dope vibes and open mind. Good health and potent lines. Rat rebirth, I fell through the open sky. Went asleep hours later, woke up in soldier's time. My slang game well inclined. Written paradigms, a modern samurai. Afro Miyamoto, blood sport like Jean-Claude and Young Bolo. I'm dumb, bro. Hands up like Tung Po. Started in a 1-0. Millionaire dog slum flow. Eyes puffy with my snap stuck low. Liu Kang kicks, you can't wear those. Only built for pros. Enhanced model. Let's play a ball just like Rondo. Foul lines, I shoot raps with my eyes closed. Black and white designer flow. I speak in panda, such a nuisance. At the same time, you can't refuse it. Like Skip Bayless and Shannon Sharp, this undisputed. Peace and blessings to the powers that be. Director of this uncut, the star on the scene. Most valuable, I rise through the league. Work the mean, charged up another level. This is champion degree. Peace and blessings to the powers that be. Ain't no semis, I finalize professionally.
Most valuable, I rise through the league. Sounds of older grade.
This is champion degree. Defining moment, when at the highest point, I send the skies through my mind solstice. Attack the field like Paul Pogba, iron face poet. My reach Logan, my jaw piece, spit a raw speech. A general boss breed, observantly. How absurd of me verbally. I pull up like Curry at the key, officially. I hit the theme hard like Triple G. My wrist mean the champion of this ring. Like Ken Griffey, sword swing, super still, Iron Maiden. They applaud, I'm Kenny Lofton when I fly through bases, live invasion. Soon as I activate, speedy bars. Track the race, so soon as the pattern's laid, it stings like Cassius Clay. Cassius super heavy, son, I'm way past banner weight. All colors, I grab the paint and make them evacuate. Top score, no win, so at your defeat, you'll begin to realize that the champion is me. Peace and blessings to the powers that be. Director of this uncut, the star on the scene. Most valuable, I rise through the league. Word to me, charged up another level. This is champion degree. Peace and blessings to the powers that be. Ain't no semis, I finalize professionally. Most valuable, I rise through the league. Work with me, charged up another level. This is champion degree.
Shit on your whole staff, lamp and roll the mold. Hard on 40 below. The pancerito that you shorty should know. Liquid snow,
goons, my goons rapping spoons and needles in tune with Guidos. Moto bene, get your noodle wet. Brutal shit, taking no shorts. Alert your cohorts. Divorce a bad bitch, have a sniffing Zoloft like life goes on. Looking frosty in the Civic with a saucy pigeon. Awfully gifted, old Integris bringing terror. And it's all terrific, off a digit. Sign a fucking check, you see my name is ringing. I kick a verse and you can hear the fat lady singing. I'm bringing nothing but dope. Damales got them stuffed in my coat. I let it burn in case you wanted some smoke. I make some shit disappear and then reappear with a finger snap. I do my thing, in fact. You go ahead and tell the DJ to bring it back. Real recognize, real is back. This shit is liquid crack. I'm lifting, kicking shit I had written. I envision that.
I'm no shorty. Nigga, I stop your glory. I'm no shorty. Nigga, I stop your glory.
Yo, never again. Having bullshit, ruin opportunity. And now you know what nah, bro, mean. I rock it beautifully. Been grinding like this, two of me. Meeting the germ. You blaming me because you lazy and I'm eager to learn. I never cheat, but I earn. And you can love me or hate. Whether I'm dope or not, that shit ain't really up for debate. Your favorite rapper brag about driving a car that he don't even own. A different kind of animal, the type that you should leave alone. You looking like you need a loan. Fumbled your clout. I wouldn't give a nickel to your GoFundMe account. The only bag you get into a garbage, homie, you should hop in it. I do this shit like Tony when he did the Bevel Aqua hit. My flow potent got you rolling up the dollar bill. Today generation trade a feature if you got a pill. I never let another label get me in the jam. For my money I get ugly like I'm 50 on the gram.
I'm no shorty, nigga, I stop your glory. I'm no shorty, nigga, I stop your glory.
Barbecue with your boo on the rendezvous. This is a one-way fool. You think you getting through? We giving background checks. Who's the next set to back down next? Even cashed out fast. No sweat. Some use to the stench. Residue in my cuticles as the water rinse. It's a clip to my daughter's rich. Call it quits. That recording was shit. Well, I promise it ain't worth my seconds. My earth, my blessings. My turf, my lessons, curse my message. Put water to the desert, you can test it. It's alkaline, skin get the Allen shine. Valid all the time.
Shit ass.
Nah, this ain't that gibberish. Beating on the walls of your tenements. Any sentiments before I get back to these intimate. Sending shit in the Wild West like Modi. With the architect, this shit is OD.
OD, OD.
We all wise and civilized.
Civilized,
yeah. All wise and civilized.
Yeah.
We all wise.
Shit's clean, man.
Cleaner than the Board of Health. You building with the Lord himself. Called another stealth. Cards dealt. Count the Carvel.
Air power.
Never drink Armadale. I'm a Hennessy man. Laughing in the land. Heidi don't mention your mans. Always stripped from Japan. Not that artificial shit. And that's not a stone throne. It's all official shit. Legends never die to get fly. You step in passport. School me at the Norman Manley Airport. We headed off. I never call another nigga boss. Never, nigga.
Shelly bitches wanna hit me up. Just a young boss, nigga, counting 150s up. Know the DA mad, the judge, then fucking send me down. Bitch, I got it out the mud, selling drugs on Jenny Hop. Bitches all in the club, act like I'm a nigga where you don't even hit me up. I ain't with that petty shit. We caught beef around the way, and yeah, I had to settle it. Held it down in fatigue, straight pound in my tent. Rest in peace, Main Street, boy, that nigga was the grip. Two G's in my backy, I ain't rolling up no pen. Got some brothers was upstate, writing letters from the pen, and some in the pearly gates I never see again. I ain't asking for forgiveness, cause I know that I'm a sin. Jealous associate, you niggas never was my friends. Brew Billy had a pot to piss in, shit was all good, till a fear snatched my pops and shit. Then I caught beef, started scoring on the opposition. Ain't nobody even reached out when I got shot, just listen. All the niggas he gave handouts, and the thoughts was missing. Pops, he wanted me as a schoolboy, but didn't set me up to shop to get it. Now I'm finding ways to better myself, real fast and got ahead of myself. Yeah, cleaning off my burner, looking at the lead on the shelf. Even if you starve, never settle, begging for help. Double G's on my waist, this ain't no regular belt. My jewels dripping and wet like I just let them to fill. Stop making stats about your homie, cause he dead and he killed. Play around and your head'll get pipped.
Boo boo boo! You ain't fucking with me, Lord, you ain't fucking with me. I know some killers, knock them suckers in the trunks that's with me. You throwing 30, motherfucker, you gon' duck this 50. And I ain't talking SWAT when they come to get me. Max out, belly on the floor. I done told you motherfuckers don't be selling in the store. Ain't no fucking with me, Bo, they ain't fucking with me. I'm from an ugly bitty where they know for drippy. Fendi on some bait, shrimpy with the steak. Pit me for an eighth, I'ma empty on your wraith. When I hit the ground, niggas throwing flea a plate. You simply get erased if you dipping on that cake. I don't care about a bitch, I just care about a flip. Quick, air it out and dick, you just airing out your brick. Rock away to Buffalo, we pop the K and cut her off. Not the day you fucking know, we knock you out your fucking clothes.
WKCR-FM, 89.9 on the dial, and WKCR.org on the World Wide Web. Check us out at WKCR HD1. It is 2:29 a.m. in the morning. Let me turn everybody's mic on and up.
1-2, 1-2.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right. What are we here, homeboy?
After the Truth interview, I hit you up with this new song called Vile Caps by my man Sean Strange.
Okay.
Then I came with Broken Firma, by my man Flea Lord. Then I played Don't Judge Me, Man, produced by my man DJ Skiz, and Conway was the artist.
Yep.
Study Long, Study Wrong. Played that after that by Jamal Gasol, shout out to him. The God Knowledge. Played that by my dude that was over here, man. What's his name, man? Came over here with his peoples on Rome Streets.
Oh, wow.
Then I hit you with Murderer's Movie by the Snow Goons.
All right.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy. Dragon Ball after that. Business as Usual after that. And, you know, I took pictures of this, so I'm reading off my phone, part itself. Then I hit you with the James Brown versus Jimi Hendrix, produced by Kayo Attachi. Shout out to him.
Okay, okay.
Which is kind of crazy. Then I hit you with the world premiere, Illa G. It's called Hostile, featuring Conway. Nobody got it. We the first to play that. You know what I'm saying? Hit you with the Too Grimy for Radio with my man Mayhem Loran and my man El Camino. Then I hit you with Champion Degree 2019. What else? Deli Cut by Snow Goons. Noah the Flood, new joint. All Wise and Civilized is the joint. And then we played the song called Violation. And last but never least, Point Self, we played Uncharted Deep, Break Pies, and we ended it with Life Papers. For real, for real.
That's what's up, yeah, man. That's what's up.
You know, real hip hop, man. It's out there. People gotta look for it, man.
It's definitely out there, man. I think it's harder now, though, man. It's
way harder.
It's so much, man. I don't even know where to begin.
It's confusing, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
Right.
How long do you spend a day getting new shit?
Yo, D, no lie, I get like over 100 to 200 emails. And I gotta sit there and listen to everything. Cause you know, if not, you might pass up a real dope joint. And it has happened.
Yeah, yeah.
Never know.
So I sit there and, you know, I give it like 8 bars, bro. If nothing grabs me at 8 bars after that long intro, cause you know, dudes be doing intro.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I give them the intro. You can rock the after that, I give them 8 bars.
Yeah.
If it's whack, in the trash. And keep it moving. I spent a whole day doing that.
So 8 bars, that's a lot, man. That's a lot to give.
Yeah, 8 bars. I wanna feel that beat come in. I wanna say what you say. I wanna hear what you say first on that beat too.
Yeah, yeah.
I wanna know what's happening. I wanna hear what's happening. If it don't capture me, moving on.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you better than me. 8 bars. That's
8 bars.
Yo, by bar 2, I'm like, yo, you better say something.
Yeah. I'm being
intro
nice.
Intro ain't good.
The opening beat, yeah. You know what I'm saying? The copyright label.
Lost mail.
Yeah.
I had songs where the intro was terrible, but the song was banging, so.
Yeah, I heard that too. Somebody sent me some email like that. The intro was like, what the hell?
What the hell? Why did you put this intro?
The song was banging. Like, it killed me.
So how long a day you spend doing that? You every day?
No, not at all, brother. Okay. Like not at all. I'll go crazy if I do that every day. Like every 3 days, you know what I'm saying? I start making a folder for the next show, whether it'll be here or in the crib or at a party, whatever. When I'm playing hip hop at a party, boom. You know what I'm saying?
What's the average? You get more whack, more even?
Lately, I've been getting a lot more good stuff.
Okay.
So before, like, it was really bad.
Word.
You know what I'm saying? Like, sometimes when you don't see me come up here, D, it's because, I really don't have nothing new to play, my G.
Oh,
like,
wow.
Real talk.
Wow.
Like, real, you know, I'm not just going to come up here and play anything.
That's some real
so
shit,
you
bro.
Won't, so that's an interesting question, man. So you won't play, you only play new stuff? Like, you won't play, like, old shit, like, 90s shit, any other era shit?
Not here. Not with you. We break the new here.
That's what's
and
up.
If the song's incredible, we'll play it twice. Like we'll play it next week as well. But
so
then we moving on because there's a lot of new stuff out there. We gotta get it out there.
Yeah,
true.
Yeah.
That's a big facts. Hell yeah.
Yeah, straight up.
Facts, bro.
That's dope, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, yeah, work. Yeah.
So when you're listening to these new submissions, how long do you spend at a time, like listening to like the first 8 bars? Like
you mean per song? How long?
No. Like how long? Like when you go like every 3 days, like how long do you sit down and like listen to one song, the next song, the next song?
At least 4 hours.
Yo.
Real talk. 4 hours straight too. Because if I don't do it straight, I'll get into something else and I gotta do it tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah.
So at least 4 hours.
That's commitment.
Yeah,
that is commitment,
perfect,
man. Yeah.
Practice made perfect. That's
yeah.
And then too, I also go on the net too and see what's popping. Because sometimes I don't get everything.
That's where I find a lot of music
see?
Too. Like I find most
YouTube
of my music on Instagram and YouTube.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of shit out there, man.
I also turn to other stations and Shazam they shit.
Yeah.
A lot of stuff that we playing poorly though is unshazamable.
That's right.
Yeah, you're right.
That's a fact.
That's unshazamable.
That should be just like no results.
It's overwhelming to me, man.
It is, man.
I can't see. This is why I rely on you. I rely on Vinny a lot, man, because that's. I would love to be able to do that, man, but that can almost be a job. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. That's what it is right there.
You got to get settled down, set yourself in front of your computer, and focus on for a few hours.
And then, right. And another thing, you got to make sure you're listening to it correctly on some good speakers.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Because there's been times I hear something on my phone. Oh, that's dope. Play it somewhere. Yo, that's horrible. What happened to the bass?
And it's cornball.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Right? Yeah, it's corn effect.
A whole different song. Right.
Yeah.
Like,
that is dedication, man. That really, but that's why you are who you are, man. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Very few people, I think, especially now in this digital age, I think people are not gonna spend that time because they figure, you know, it's too easy just to click on to the next thing.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And not give it 8 bars. I know me, I won't give something. It would have to be. I don't know. 8 bars seems like a lot to me, man. 8 bars?
8 bars is really not a lot. It's really not.
Yeah, maybe not. Maybe you know maybe I'm just lives, maybe I need to reevaluate my life. You know what I'm saying? Jesus. Word. Yeah.
But there's a few DJs out there that do the same, man. Shout out to my man Eclipse, DJ Riz.
Yo, shout
you know
out
what I'm
them,
saying?
Yo.
Premier, Tony Touch.
But y'all are the you included and those other brothers that you mentioned, man. Y'all have been doing this for so long, man.
Shout out to Pierre Cook, dude.
You know what I'm saying? Like I wouldn't expect anything less from y'all.
No question.
You know what I'm saying?
And before the digital era, we was doing it with the vinyl we was getting in the mail.
Yes. Right. Yes.
Right? Go in the hallway, I got a classic stack of vinyl. Oh, snap. Go in the room.
Yeah.
Play everything. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
hell yeah.
Well, yeah, man.
I actually miss those days.
Those were the
going
days,
to the record labels, getting, yo, PF, we got something for you, bang. White label, not even written on it. Wow, I used to get excited. Get on the train back home.
I used to get vinyl from Fat Beats.
There you go.
I was part of a few record clubs where I got a lot of whack shit though. But you know, it was definitely some gems, especially back then. Right. A lot of gems, more gems than anything, I think. You know, fortunately. But yeah, y'all brothers, man. Like, as far as not just being able to, you know, get on some turntables and rock some turntables, that's just one element of it, but having an ear to be able to know what to pick and when to play, when to play what with what and how to pick it out, you have to have a hellified ear. But it's kind of like y'all have been doing it for so long, man.
Like, it's like automatic already.
It's got to be second nature to y'all.
With every genre of music.
When
I'm at these bar lounges, you know, you can imagine what I play. It's that trippity trap, the reggae, the Afro beats. But I apply the same thing.
Like, man. Yeah,
it's extremely hot, and can you play Tatiana like 400 times? And you know, that's different, but you know what I'm saying? I have to listen to everything, you know, and if I like it, I'm gonna play it.
So you apply that to trap?
I do.
So there's some trap shit that you just like, yo, this is banging.
I think so, yeah.
Word?
Yeah, for real.
You know what I'm saying?
And Paulie, I know you feel that way too.
I'm telling you, that should be having me jumping, yo.
Word?
I gotta keep it 100. It's like, it's kind of dope for what it is.
Right. It's a new era of hip hop.
Yeah. You know, you just got to learn how to separate.
Right.
You got to balance this shit out.
I'm actually glad it's there because I do something else.
I
produce something else. What we do up here is something else. It's something that's needed.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
There is some trap, but there is some good trap.
So who are some of the top trap artists on your radar right now?
I'll be honest with you, Melissa. It's like, I don't even remember names. I know the beats. You know what I'm saying?
That's that DJ.
I know
here,
the
man.
Beats, and I know what's going to move the crowd when I play it. You know what I'm saying?
That ear for you, man.
When I heard that little Nas X record, I knew that was going to be a hit. Like, I knew it. I was like, that's a hit, like, automatically.
Yeah, me and my cousin, we talk a lot about, like, old funk and soul records and just in general. Like, that's my shit. That house music, that's my shit. And between us, man, like, I think we've been able to tune our ear so acutely, man. Like, we just know when that shit bangs,
right,
man.
Like,
you just know when shit bangs, and nobody can really...
It's right in the moment.
Sometimes it's you know, you can't even articulate why you know it or how you know it, but you just know it, man. But
you feel it.
Yeah, shout out to you, Eclipse, all of y'all, man, who have been driving this genre, man, because of your hellified ear, man. Yeah. Like,
no question.
Shout out to Susio Smash.
Yeah, Susio. Yeah, shout out to
Susio Smash is my dude.
Shout out to all the producers. Like, Q-Tip, man. That dude has a hellified ear. Yeah.
Shout out Psycho Less, man. It's his birthday. I just came from his birthday party before.
Say word.
It was crazy.
Yeah, I bet.
It was crazy. I was playing all vinyl. Large Professor was playing vinyl. Shout out to him. It was crazy.
I saw this was again last year when we went to I think Paulie was there with us.
Bowery Electric.
And Large Professor was there just chopping up shit.
That was a fun night.
It was
a
dope night.
Large Professor to me is I've never seen anybody really, if I'm gonna be 100% honest, I've never seen anybody chop records like him, man.
He's a mad scientist.
He's something other. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And so, again, and I was trying to shazam a lot of shit that he was doing, right? And some of it was coming up, and a lot of it wasn't. But the interesting thing was, when I would go back and listen to some of those albums he was playing, like, if you listen to it, you'd be like, yo, this is whack. This song is whack. But how he chopped it up with other shit, it made it sound...
Fire.
Like something different. Like, I don't... That's like always impressed me, like how he was able to pick out a fraction of that song and loop it and chop it and turn it into something else. But if you were to listen to that album on its own, it'd be like, yo, I don't... How did he pick that out from that song?
Why was he listening to that song?
He's, you know... That brother is something else, man. I would love to have him up here, man. And we
I'm a bill with the God. You know what I'm saying?
And we've met, man, and he definitely said he would come up here, but I can imagine the dude's busy too. But
extra P.
If you can get him, man, please.
Yo, I know the God, and you know he's busy. You know what I'm saying? But I'm straight up, yo, need you up there, brother, you know?
Yeah. We need you desperately, man. Yeah.
Yeah, man. I'll be back next week, my G, if anything, and I appreciate you like always. I appreciate all of y'all. Thank y'all.
You coming through for 420?
420 next week, baby.
Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a Thursday? Friday?
That's next week.
Is it a Thursday, though?
Nah, I think it's Friday.
I believe we're
on the 18th, so that's Friday.
So if we're on the 18th, that's Saturday.
That's a Saturday.
Yeah. All right, so never mind.
We build about it.
We have a 420 show anyway.
We got to build, too, on Night Train.
No question.
Yeah. Marissa.
We got to get them turntables rocking, everybody.
Yeah.
Tonight I was DJing internal. No turntables was working. Trying my best. It turned out good. You know what I'm saying? Played the new fire.
Hot
fire
dialogue. This is why you are who you are.
No question.
You still do the 5 spot?
Oh, yeah. By the way, 5 spot this Saturday, you know. Nice little spot. You know, chicken going on in there. Shrimp, a lot of soul food.
Okay,
it's a party party. You know, nice. Reggae, hip-hop, R&B, old school, new school, trap. Whatever moves the crowd, I'm there, man. Come through. It's free.
Anybody, you got any guests with you?
Not this week, no. Okay. Wednesday, we had Lil Fame's birthday party in there.
I saw the pics. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Fame.
Work the mother, man. But yeah, man, I'll be there. And y'all all more than welcome to come.
Say word.
Say that.
Yeah.
So that's this Saturday.
No question.
Right, and yo, and now that classes are winding down, I feel I'm an old man. See, here's the thing, baby.
We were supposed to go out last weekend.
Son.
You was taking a nap.
Yo, PF was like, yo, I got Lord Jamar here, man. Just come through, I'll get you in. I'm like, word, yo, I'm there. Yo, 10 o'clock, B, I was out, man. Like,
night night, huh?
My old madness kicked in, B.
Drank some warm milk.
I was watching Murder, She Wrote, you know what I'm saying? I was watching, you know what I'm saying? Matlock. I was out, B.
In your pajamas.
Son.
You had your bloomers on.
Yo, son is hard, B. These classes are kicking my ass.
You have 40 days left.
I know.
It's amazing.
I know. It's shouts out to everybody, the class of 2019. Columbia University. I will be out there wiling the entire hell out.
My family
will be here.
Okay.
It's been a long time coming, man.
I'm waiting for it, right?
I'm burnt out. I'm tired, but hopefully it pay off. You know what I'm saying? But that's what's up, though. It's coming, man. May 22nd. Shouts out to the class of 2019.
And that's a blessed day, too, because I came home on that day.
Say word.
Word up.
Yeah.
22. That's a blessed day.
Yeah, B.
We're going to have fun.
We got to do the math on that.
Rock out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. The family is coming through.
Shout out to Stuck B. Fuck out of here.
Absolutely.
Shout out to the God, man.
Dunny Brown. What up?
Absolutely.
Everybody at the Fuck Out of Here podcast.
You did that last Thursday?
Yeah, you were there.
How was that?
Oh, yeah, I went with him too. Yo. That shit was dope.
Dope, right?
Hell yeah. Shout out to Mickey Bundles and everybody that was there.
Yeah.
Kenyatta Black, Math, everybody over there.
Shout out
to my homie Cover, COD.
I definitely got to come out, man.
Hot Waters.
What's the guard body?
Kenyatta.
Kenyatta Black.
Facts,
man.
Absolutely, yeah. Shout out to the Fuck Out of Here podcast.
Shout out to all Boot Camp, Fame, Billy.
Yeah.
Oh, shout out to my brother Tack in East New York I was just talking to.
Shout out to Grace the Stallion.
Shout out to my wife. You know what I'm saying? Well, shout out to my brother, you know what I mean? Shout out to the whole Pottersville, New Industry, you know what I mean? Shout out to the whole BX, the whole NY, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Burnside, shout out to everybody, you know what I'm saying? Really, though.
Absolutely.
My brother Jamal, he locked up, his birthday just passed. You know what I'm saying? He be home soon. Shout out to Ice Man.
And rest in peace, you know what I mean, to all the greatest legends out there, you know what I mean? Rest in peace, you know what I mean, the big bro, you know what I mean? Oh man, Nipsey Hussle, man, what it all, man. Like, world talk, man. My blessings go out to him. My condolences go out to you and your family.
Yo, that hurts me every time I hear.
Hell yeah.
You know, new stories coming out, or you know these stories that
this shit is crazy,
you know, circulating
man.
In the news, man. That was a good brother.
Yeah, that's totally. A fact. He's about to make a change out here, like
you know what I'm saying.
The next Tupac, the next Biggie, like
It's a good brother, B.
People don't, a lot of people don't sit back and analyze that, like, he was about to set the whole movement out, the whole way for the Bloods, the Cribs, the whole gangs, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
To make sure everybody move how they're supposed to move.
They took a good brother off of him, man. That hurts me, B.
I feel like Numinati did that shit all the way, like they ain't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Son.
Literally. Straight and it's up, fucked
yo.
Up, man.
Yeah, man. Yo, rest in peace.
Rest in peace, bro.
Yo, I was hoping you forgot that jacket, B. I was hoping you forgot that LD. Yeah.
New York.
I was like, yo, maybe if I just lean back on it, he think it's in his car.
Ball it up, right?
Fold it up one time. He'll think he left disappear. It in his car.
He'll be warming up with that hoodie.
Yeah,
that shit fire, though. Ready, though.
All right, fam. Yo, PF is leaving the building.
Bless my big bro.
Yo, thanks for coming through. It is 2:47 a.m. in the morning here at WKCR.
Still rapping out here.
My daughter, Sativa in Geneva.
Say word. Word. Marissa, you want to give any shout outs before we get back into the music?
Dr. Laura.
Yeah, shout out to Dr. Laura.
Absolute. Shout out to my girl Kumiko if you're still awake. Kumiko in the house is going back to Japan next week, so have a safe trip. Definitely. It was my pleasure and honor to get to know you. I will definitely be looking for more artwork from you, and we definitely will be in contact. So Kumiko-chan, peace. Have a safe flight. Peace to you and yours. Happy family. Happy life. Eat some good food over there for me. You know how it goes. Shout out
to soybeans.
Sure. Shout out to my girl Lexi Tillman in the house. If you're still awake, 2:48 a.m. I'll see you Saturday. You know what we got going on Saturday. So,
shout out to my homegirl Adia.
All right.
Shout out to my moms. Know what I mean? Shout out to everybody, moms out there. Know what I mean? Shout out to my mother-in-law. Know what I'm saying? Shout out to my queen. I'm saying, shout out to my cousins, know what I mean? Facts, man. Shout out to the whole FOE, family over everything, you know what I'm saying?
Family over everything.
It's a big facts coming from the OGP Thorough, big. Ready though.
Well said.
CPK, shout out to my block in Brownsville. All the blocks in Brownsville. Shout out to the homie that we just met at the train station, too.
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, his name Carlos Blanco.
Okay.
He tuned in right now, too. What up, bro?
Okay. Shout out to Carlos Blanco, man.
He's in front of the joint.
Oh, he goes here?
I think so. He's going to the train.
Say word. Up. All right, man. Yeah. It's always good to have new listeners tuned in. Word. So, yeah, this is WKCR FM 89.9 Uptown Anthem Radio. I am Deacon Strange. Check us out at 89.9, WKCR.org, WKCR HD1. Check me out at Strange Deacon at Instagram. Yeah, we out here, man. We doing a thing. You can find us, man, if you want.
Of course you can find us. We right here. We local and worldwide at the same time.
That's right.
Shout out to the homie I met at the tax joint.
Yeah.
Spanish homie gave me some Spanish music, son. Butter ass music.
Say word.
Buttery music.
Say word. You know, we got a few ill Spanish shows here.
Yeah,
or Latino, I should say.
It's hip-hop, though. Yeah, it's hard.
Word? Yeah, like hard.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. All right.
That might be... one night I definitely want to do.
Up a lane, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
We're gonna play the last hour of new shit.
Yeah, and I definitely want to. I wouldn't mind doing like some international, like a whole show dedicated to like international hip hop. Or hour, whatever, you know, some time dedicated.
That'd be fire.
Yeah,
that
the 3 o'clock hour.
Yeah, because there's definitely shit.
There's some good stuff in Brazil, hour, baby. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, there's shit right there in the world. There's hip hop in the world right now. That's banging, man.
Believe that.
Yeah.
It's some fire shit out there.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Oh,
man.
Absolutely.
Shout out to the new upcoming artists out here, man. That's doing their thing too, man. Facts, man.
We had a brother up here, man, who was saying how China is like a fertile ground for hip-hop right now. Which is crazy to think about.
It's so true.
I was just watching a
Chinese dude make a beat out of random objects.
Word? Yo, it makes sense, man.
He crushed it. He was engineering in his room.
Yeah, it makes sense, man. It makes sense. Now is a really good time for hip hop, man. It makes sense that everybody is doing some real shit.
This is the time that everybody needs to come up and form together and take this and
it's happening, man.
Take it over, yo. With this.
You know,
everybody's already on hip hop.
Yeah, if hip hop is galvanizing people in China, you know.
It's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
Every commercial, car commercial, food commercial. baby commercial, everything.
Because homeboy was telling me that, you know, in China, they don't have like our Facebook or our Instagram or whatever. They have like their own kind of version of it.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
And so there are people there who manage to bootleg it. But then when they do bootleg it and they get a taste for what's going on here,
they be hooked on finest.
They hooked, man. And so
that's a fact.
That's crazy, man. So yeah. Shouts out to the world, man. So one day we're gonna hook that up, man. Some international hip hop love.
Mumadosa, of course, Shani Bai.
Absolute. Shouts out to Mumadosa in Australia. I forget what part of Australia.
Melbourne.
Okay. Shouts out to her and the crew.
Yeah, yeah. Lovely ladies.
Absolutely. And again, Kumiko, I will see you on the flip side. WKCR FM 89.9. Let's get it.
Kiyoshi Nawa.
Yes, sir. Grrr,